testing deep sensation of the dorsal column, the medial and meniscal pathway. The first test we're going to do is joint movement. So I'm just going to move your finger up or down with your eyes closed. You tell me whether it's up or down, okay?